Crowby Gully, a classic grade 4 on the buckle, had not looked remotely in condition from the road, but a chance encounter with some climbers in the Bridge and Rocky Hotel the day before had led us to believe that in amongst the towers of Black Rock, the gully was complete, if a little stepped out. So we went to have a look. We soloed up to the narrows where the gully tightens and the climbing begins. I led a full 60 metre pitch to a small cave on the left, failed to spot the in-situ pegs and brought down a poor hex. Fortunately the climbing was really easy, only grade 2, perhaps 3 for a few short steps here and there, the gully being full of snow and well tracked out. The next pitch was steeper and thin for a few metres before easing off to the base of an obvious icefall about 10 to 15 metres high. This turned out to be the cave pitch, usually the crux of the route. So it proved to be in this case, with pretty much elves being buried or only present as a short ice step. Dom led the fall, and then it was my turn. Climbing was great, the axe placements felt really solid, allowing me to take my time and slowly work my way up, enjoying the exposure from the safe end of the rope.
Yeah.
Look at this texture, piece of motherfucking
feline. Once above the crux, the difficulties eased significantly. I led up to a short ice step, banged in an ice screw, then climbed through into the upper funnel of the route. Sunlight was washing over the rim of the gully ahead. A quick snow plod later and I emerged onto the upper section of curved ridge, virtually at the top of the mountain, with the clouds dancing in and out of the sunlight around me.